next one. Hi, we have a 1975 FLH. This is what's called a striper. They made the stripers from 1973 to 1976. This is a 75. Each one had a different pattern on the tanks per the year. This is a black one, which is premium merchandise. There's no dents, it's original paint. It's mostly stock. There's a couple little aero accessories, but it's essentially a stock machine. It runs beautiful. We're gonna fire it up and test the systems here. Good bikes.